here they are, Brodi Bourdo, Jessie Owens, and Ian Kowalski on top of the box here. First talk to Brodi, and boy, this was a rough race. And I mean, you know, worked your way up there pretty close there, and then you had to wait on that front straightaway for a while. But look at you pulled that podium out the last couple, that last two laps. Yeah, well, they're going to get them all checked out and make sure he's going to be okay. And that was rough for you guys to watch, but you did a good job. I want to say congratulations. I know you got some people to thank for being up here, right? Brodi Bourdo, everybody, third place. Congratulations again, sir. And we're over again, Jessie. Jessie, you worked your way up pretty good here in the first part of the race, and then you get up there and second, and everything just breaks loose, and you guys get stopped. Is that rally you all sitting on the front straightaway for a while? And then waiting out front for a while too. You just, I want to go race. Well, you had a good time. You're on the podium. I know you got some people to thank. Are you going to get another one? Are you going to move up a class?
Well, we're hoping to move on to the 500 meters, but
right on. There she is, Jessie Owens. Give it up for this young lady. Well, how about this young man? 2 days in a row on top of the box, and man, it was a good race for you, but I know there's something special. We're going to bring Maddie up here because she's got the Peoria Ford commercial fleet clean sweep of the weekend. Guess she's got something, Maddie. How much you got for him?
$500.
For Peoria Ford? So awesome. Don't you give it to him, put it in his pocket. There you go. How about that? Don't lose that. What are you going to do with it? There you go. Start now because they're getting expensive, let me tell you. Well, want to talk about this race here?
Yeah, I mean, when we get stopped, we always change the choice, we just want to get this race over. And I hate sitting home a long time, really, like, just sitting home. So, good thing we're stopping on soon.
Did you see all the, feel all the eyes looking at you guys down there?
Oh, yeah.
Well, who do you want to thank for being up here? I know you had a good time out there, you're on top. And it's time to thank some people. Very awesome. Give it up for this young man, Ian Kowalski. Clean sweep weekend there. So let's give it up again for Brodi Bourdo, Jessie Owens, and Ian Kowalski.